For me, this missions trip was about giving God control and knowing that He would provide the pathway for us and bring people into our pathway that He wanted to touch and give us the skill sets that He wanted us to use, and knowing that He would provide every step of the way, no matter what the circumstances are.
Church in Pennsylvania is helping with the recovery efforts here below the dam and can't believe the damage they've seen so far along the river.
We're overwhelmed by the emotion, by the horror of all that's happened here. I hope that we can be a blessing to the homeowner.
Morgan says the recovery here would not have been possible without the help of dozens of volunteers from across the country.
They've given me a belief in the power of community that I haven't had in my adult life. I've just seen angels come on here who would do anything to help, who wanted nothing in exchange.